Okay, I am not kink shaming. I never do that. However, let's say you're the father of a daughter, and some young man comes and picks her up to take her to the movies, right? And you wave goodbye, you know, be home by 10, all that good stuff, and you see this bumper sticker in the corner of the car. What's your first thought?